Welcome to Dynamics 365 Essentials for IT. Today, I'll walk you through the core components in Dynamics 365 that enable an intelligent sales and marketing approach for your organization. And I'll address the key considerations for you in IT. You might be used to siloed role and function specific CRM solutions that force users to navigate multiple disconnected sales, marketing, and related apps and services. Today, Dynamics 365 solves for this with modular and connected sales and marketing SaaS applications within Dynamics 365 that deliver a unified platform built on Azure and natively connected to Microsoft 365 to allow your users to access sales and marketing data and capabilities as dedicated app experiences or within their day-to-day productivity apps. Dynamics 365 sales and marketing apps are natively integrated and intelligent, and when used together, automate the process of identifying, nurturing, and transforming customer prospects into relationships so that your sales and marketing teams can craft more personalized buyer experiences. This is enhanced further with the addition of Dynamics 365 Sales Insights and Dynamics 365 Customer Insights, which help you to build an intelligent 360-degree view across your customers by integrating relevant data sitting in other apps and databases across varying aspects of your business and extracting valuable hidden insights that can grow relationships and revenue. In fact, these insights apps can also be used with your existing sales and marketing solutions if you have them. But as I'll show you, there are a number of advantages to deploying them together within Dynamics 365. As part of Dynamics 365, they benefit from Azure's network and compute backbone to speed up time to insights, leveraging bandwidth connections between services and the Microsoft cloud to help quickly reason over complex data architectures and drive insights using AI. Additionally, native integration with the Microsoft Power Platform allows both IT and even non-technical users to automate everyday processes, build new custom experiences, and more, all of which address a number of IT challenges that may be in your way. Let me explain. We all know that information is core to any organization. Of course, IT is central to driving the most impactful and transformational changes evolving how people work. This is especially true for how your users interact with their customers and partners. The increasing number of tools used for communication, spanning email, chat, social, telephony, online and in-person meetings, really make it a challenge to have a single and contextual view of your customers. Know who in your organization is interacting with them, and efficiently determine the next best action. This is because the data to do all of this is typically spread across different databases, services, and even stores. Understanding the relationships between data repos can be a challenge, let alone programmatically tying it all together. Also, once you do bring the data together into a schema, it needs to scale and allow even non-technical users to build their own queries and insights, so that you or your IT and data analyst teams aren't inundated with query, analysis, and reporting requests. To solve for this, Dynamics 365 provides a solid solution foundation. In our first Dynamics 365 Essentials, I explained the shared underlying data service and model in Dynamics 365 called the Common Data Service and the Common Data Model as part of Microsoft's Power Platform. If you missed that, check out aka.ms/D365Essentials. This unified or common data architecture is important because it makes a holistic view possible across data entities and sources. Now, if you're thinking, I already have a central store set up for contact information and capturing interactions in my on-prem CRM solution, well, that's a good starting point, as I'll show you it only gets you so far. Okay, so I've started to explain our approach for intelligent sales and marketing, as well as how this removes many of the common pain points for IT. But back to the topic of why you may want to use the key components together. If you're new to Dynamics 365 and its modular set of applications, let's now walk through the sales and marketing modules themselves, along with the insights apps to demonstrate how together they give you a connected, intelligent sales and marketing foundation. Starting with Dynamics 365 Sales, it's designed to help sellers keep track of accounts and contacts and manage the end-to-end sales process from lead to order. The end user experience is delivered through the Sales Hub, which is a web app like other Dynamics 365 experiences and uses responsive design optimized for both desktop and mobile users. It's also worth noting that for mobile, there is a unified Dynamics 365 for Phones app that brings everything, including the Sales Hub, into an integrated and secure experience. So in most cases, it's just one mobile app for you or others on your IT team to deploy, containing the breadth of Dynamics 365 experiences. Also, Dynamics 365 Sales designed for both sellers and their managers, with customer management capabilities for adding, viewing, or making edits to records, as well as access to all previous activities and future opportunities. Team management analytics and dashboards are available for sales managers, and there are in-context Office 365 app experiences, like the ability to export Excel spreadsheets for custom reporting. And to validate leads and prospects, we give you native integration with LinkedIn. Dynamics 365 Sales also feeds into marketing activities to help create customer and prospect lists for campaigns or events. Speaking of which, Dynamics 365 Marketing brings marketing automation that helps turn prospects into business relationships. With Dynamics 365 Marketing, you can manage end-to-end marketing and engagement campaigns from one place, allowing your marketing teams to create automated, multi-channel campaigns with personalized emails, follow-up activities, workflows, and more. You can also securely share information about leads and contacts, as well as organize and promote events and keep all of the information about your event, venues, logistics, presentations, speakers, and sponsors, again, all in one place. Then finally, with dashboards and reports, you can track the performance of your marketing initiatives. With sales and marketing applications running at the core, you're now collecting data from your customers and corresponding activities. And within this data, trends and patterns begin to form, allowing you to go to the next level by applying AI and deriving insights. In fact, our sales insights and customer insights capabilities, as I mentioned before, connect data from other related and relevant data sources. So let's dig in. First, Dynamics 365 Sales Insights starts with services included as part of Dynamics 365 Sales. Our sales assistant parses activity logs to generate actionable recommendations. Email engagement helps create more effective email messages by tracking if email has been read or interacted with. This then gets better with advanced capabilities that are exclusive to the Sales Insights app. First, the Assistant Studio allows you to create custom insights. For example, if you want sellers to focus on specific offers or closing deadlines. And you can further tailor the assistant experience using Power Automate. Relationship Analytics then helps gather information from Dynamics 365 Sales for key performance indicators and activity history, all displayed graphically. Predictive Lead and Opportunity Scoring uses AI to provide scores highlighting qualified leads and opportunities to optimize time to revenue. Notes Analysis monitors notes that you enter in Sales Hub as you interact with customers to provide actionable recommendations. For example, a note about scheduling a meeting will automatically launch an action card that helps create the meeting in your calendar in seconds. AI can also extract conversation starter topics automatically based on previous interactions. And by using the Microsoft Graph, it can help you find peers in your organization who may already know a prospective buyer, so they can help make introductions. And finally, the Dynamics 365 Assistant for Microsoft Teams uses the Dynamics 365 bot and deep integration with Teams to surface timely insights that your teams can act on. Sales Insights operates primarily against existing contact data and sales activities and connected services like Office 365 and the Microsoft Graph that are natively integrated with Dynamics 365 Sales. The output is then tailored to the sales professionals and their managers. In fact, Dynamics 365 Customer Insights then moves further outside the boundaries of sales and pre-connected services to connect with data and services outside the Microsoft Cloud to build comprehensive views of your customers. So let's take a look. In the customer pages, you get a consolidated view of your customers, whether they're individuals or organizations, based on profile data gathered from all connected apps and services. Segment pages show your grouping of customers based on demographic, transactional, behavioral, and other custom attributes. You can use segmentation to target promotional campaigns, sales activities, and customer support actions to achieve your business goals. Measures pages show KPIs tailored to your organization or business needs. You can build different types of measures using a query builder that doesn't require you to manually code or validate your measures, all from one central place. So now back to the question of what it takes to get your intelligent sales and marketing experience up and running with Dynamics 365. As an administrator or analyst, you can choose from hundreds of pre-built connectors or build your own custom connectors to set up Dynamics 365 Customer Insights. Secure OAuth flows are used for authentication and token-based authorization without using or exposing stored credentials to users or third parties. Connectors pull in both internal and external data sources, whether it's activity logs from authenticated web traffic, other Dynamics 365 databases, external databases from Oracle, Teradata, and Redshift, just to name a few, as well as common online SaaS applications spanning CRM, ERP, and more. You can also connect to generic file types and data sources like CSV files, among others. As you connect to different data providers, built-in AI automatically maps data fields and columns across tables and databases, and AI logic aligns the format of common fields, like names, addresses, numbers, and dates, to a unified schema represented by the common data model. After the mapping is complete, the built-in AI then derives relationships to match data between tables, wherever possible, generating keys, which can be direct key pairs like in an account ID or fuzzy logic-like name strings, or even telephone numbers. As an analyst, you can validate or edit the derived keys that are found or create your own keys. After mapping data sources and matching the relational models, you can merge data, where you rank the most accurate data source for any field, so it's ready and consistent for business analysts. And of course, everything stays up to date as changes or additions are made to the underlying data sets. Here you can also provide granular, role-based permissions to users and groups for viewer, contributor, and administrator roles. Once you're finished, the data is securely available for less technical business analysts to create segments and KPIs, as well as deeply analyze them, so they don't need to know SQL or other query languages, making it self-service for them while reducing query queues that you might otherwise need to manage as a data engineer or technical data analyst. Finally, once you build out your integrated customer views, segments, and measures, the collected insights then feed back into the Sales Hub app, so that your individual business users also get comprehensive views of their individual customers, allowing them to deliver more personalized experiences and have the insights that they need to work effectively and prioritize their time. So that was a quick overview of the core components in Dynamics 365 that together enable an intelligent sales and marketing approach for your organization by infusing AI-enriched insights across relevant data sources, giving you a true 360-degree view of your customers. Please keep checking back to our Dynamics 365 Essentials for IT series to learn more about adopting specific Dynamics 365 applications and services within your organization and for a deeper dive on the Power Platform. And if you need more help onboarding your organization to Dynamics 365, our Fast Track services are offered free to qualifying customers. Thank you for watching.